Sport.cz.
A teď pro vás máme opravdovou bombu. Jako jediným se nám podařilo na turnaji European Poker Tour získat rozhovor s hvězdou první velikosti, tenistou Rafaelem Nadalem. Co nám exkluzivně prozradil?
Rafael Nadal v Praze vyměnil raketu za karty a usedl k pokrovému stolu.
It was a great experience for me and then playing for a good cause was a lot of learn for me in the first poker live tournament, so I had fun and I enjoyed.
Vánoční atmosféru si tu sice nestihl vychutnat, ale prý se sem vrátí.
A lot of people from my family came to Prague in the past and you know, everybody gets sad because I didn't have that time to visit the city. It's one of the nicest city of Europe and I'm gonna come back with family or with friends to visit better.
Poker face umí udržovat při hře tenhle charismatický vrcholový tenisový hráč perfektně.
I received the right cards in the right moment, so that's what happened today. Very happy for that. Very happy to be here in Prague for the first time in my life.
I když je poker občas o pořádných nervech, jak umí Rafael relaxovat?
At the beginning of that poker tournament, you can relax a little bit, you have time to just play the right hands, but at the end, you know, the situations become tricky and you for sure you will feel the pressure, but I enjoy it.
Rafael turnaj vyhrál a radost výhry pošle dál. 100 000 eur půjde na charitativní účely.